It's an early morning here. Electrician's here doing the lighting in the bathroom, and we have all this stuff out of that because we can't open this cupboard when they put the counters in. They put it out too far, so the counter guys are coming today to cut this inside. Hopefully the dust will be contained. I can't believe my eyes. Looks like my hair is doing something funny. Can you even believe the shower? I can't believe the details that I know about the refinishing, and maybe I didn't even say it all correctly. I put it on the post that I just posted on my feed, and how much we paid for it, and the guy's name and number if you're local to Tucson. He did a really good job. I don't know how this stuff holds up over time, but I hope it just lasts at least till I'm dead. Looks really cool. And the electrician put those sconces in. I still have to clean them up and put the little crystals on them. But I was not going to use those glass globes that are in the first, like the after photo, because I thought they were going to be too, like, I shined my phone in them and it looked like a disco. And I was like, I can't do this in the bathroom. But then I put them in there after we had this other globe that I just tried on to see if it would fit, that I wasn't going to use, but I just wanted to see if it fit a normal globe. And I think it's going to work. We had to do pendants because sconces, I don't think it would have fit good enough with mirrors, two sinks, and the pendants just helped us free up space on the wall. So we'll have more room for mirrors. But you can see it on my post, on the first picture, the pendants we're going to use.